feels hard to read now. This is probably what you say. I don't believe in you, my son. Not proud of what you do.